Namaste all the students from 8th standard. In this lecture we are going to learn equation in one variable, the second part, that is word problems. In this lecture we are going to learn to solve word problems given based on equations on one variable. Okay, while you are solving the word problems, you have to first make equation. That is very important. If you succeed in making equation, then there is no problem, because you have previously learned about how to solve equation. So let us turn towards word problems. Before that, let us solve some small activities. First activity, my age is X years. Okay, now taking into consideration my age is X, you have to form the mathematical expression for given various facts. If my age is X year, my mother's age is 3 times my age. So my age is X and mother's age is 3 times my age. So it will be what? 3 into X. Very good. 3X. Later on, my sister's age is 4 less than my age. My sister's age is 4 less than my age. Okay, means X is my age and 4 less than the age of sister. Means X minus 4 years. Okay. Here, my grandmother's age is 10 more than 4 times of my age. Now 4 times of my age is 4x and 10 more than 4 times means plus 10 is the age of my grandmother. Okay. Next, my father's age is 32 years more than my age. So my age is x and father's age is 32 years more than my age. So it is x plus 32. Okay. Then my friend's age is 5 more than half of my age. So half of my age is x upon 2 and friend's age is 5 more than half of age. So x upon 2 is half and plus 5 is the age of my friend. Okay. In this way you can convert given word explanation into mathematical statement. Okay. And next, we have given activity and we have to fill correct numbers in the given boxes. What is this activity about? I am a rectangle. Rectangle saying is that I am rectangle. My perimeter is 40. You know that the formula perimeter is 2 into length plus breadth. Okay. Now breadth is given here x. And length is 3 times breadth, means 3 into x, 3x. So length is 3x and breadth is 1x. 3x plus 1x, that is 4x. 2 into 4x, that is 8x. And for the value of x, we have to divide both the sides by 8. So 8 5s are 40. So x is equal to 5. Now breadth of the rectangle, it is x, so it is equal to 5 centimeter, and length of the rectangle, it is 3x, means 3 into 5, that is 15. Okay. Now let us solve first given word problem, that is Joseph's weight is twice or 2 times the weight of his younger brother. Find Joseph's weight if the sum of their weights is 63 kilograms. Okay. Now read first sentence carefully, that Joseph's weight is twice times the weight of his younger brother. The smaller weight is his younger brother. So first take smaller assume smaller weight as variable. So let weight of younger brother it is equal to x kilogram. Okay, then Joseph's weight is twice times, means the weight of Joseph, therefore the weight of Joseph it is equal to twice of the weight of the younger brother. So it is equal to 2 into x, that is 2x kilograms. Okay, now another information is given here. Sum of their weights is 63 kilograms. The weight of younger brother is x and weight of Joseph is 2x. It is equal to 63. Now 1x plus 2x, that is 3x. 3x is equal to 63. Now we know that the variable should be at left side, and that is here. So we have to eliminate other items, that is 3. So eliminating 3, we have to divide with 3 to the both the side. So 3x upon 3 is equal to 63 upon 3. Therefore 3 1 is 3, x is equal to 3 1 is 3, 3 2s are 6, and 3 1 is 3. So 21, x is equal to 21. Now x is the weight of younger brother. So younger brother's weight is 21 kilogram, and Joseph's weight, we required here Joseph's weight. So Joseph's weight, it is equal to 2 into x, that is 2 into 21, that is 42 kilogram. Okay, that is the answer. Joseph's weight is 42 kilograms. Now next example, second example. The numerator of fraction is 5 more than its denominator. If 4 is added to the numerator and denominator, the fraction obtained is 6 upon 5. Find that fraction. Okay, now let the denominator is x here. Therefore, the numerator is x plus 5, because the numerator is 5 more than its denominator. Okay, therefore that fraction is, now that is the fraction. Now the condition is given here that 4 is added to the numerator and denominator. Therefore by the condition, x plus 5 and 4 is added, that is plus 4 upon x and plus 4, it is equal to, the fraction becomes now 6 upon 5. Therefore, x plus 4 plus 5, that is 9, upon x plus 4, it is equal to 6 upon 5. Now, therefore, you do the cross multiplication, 5 into x plus 9, it is equal to 6 into x plus 4. Now, multiply by monomial to the binomial. So 5 into x, that is 5x, therefore 5x plus 9 into 5, that is 45, it is equal to 6 into x, that is 6x, plus 6 into 4, that is 24. Now transform like this, 6x minus 5x, it is equal to 45 minus 24. Therefore 6x minus 5x, that is x, x is equal to 45 minus 24, that is 21, that is 21. Okay, now x is equal to 21, so denominator is 21 and the numerator is x plus 5, that is Numerator is 21 plus 5, that is 26. So we have to find that fraction. So denominator, it is equal to 21, and numerator, it is equal to 21 plus 5, that is 26. So that fraction is 26 upon 21. Okay, that is the answer. Next, Ratna has rupees 200 more than 3 times of the amount of Rafiq. Now we have to take into consideration the amount of Rafiq. So let Rafiq has m rupees. Okay, now Ratna has 200 more than 3 times of Rafiq's amount. 3 times of Rafiq's amount is 3m, and 20 more than that. Therefore Ratna has 3 times m plus 200. Okay, now next to that, what is given here? If 300 rupees from the amount with Ratna are given to Rafiq, then amount of Ratna will be 7 upon 4 times the amount of Rafiq. Okay, 300 rupees of Ratna's amount is given to Rafiq. Means Ratna's amount will be less than 300. It is equal to 3m plus 200 minus 300. It is equal to 3m, now plus positive 200 and negative 300 means negative 100. 3m minus 100 rupees. Okay, and Rafiq's amount, it is equal to plus m plus 300 rupees. Okay, now amount with Ratna will be 7 upon 4 times the amount of Rafiq. So Ratna's amount upon Ratna's amount so it is equal to 7 upon 4. Therefore, now Ratna's amount is 3m minus 100 and Rafiq's amount is, it is equal to 7 upon 4. That is the equation we require. Now do the cross multiplication here. 4 into 3m minus 100 and it is equal to 7 into m plus 300. So 4 into 3m, that is 12m. 4 into 100, that is 400. 7 into m, that is 7m, and 7 into 300, that is 2100. Therefore now 7m minus 12m minus 7m, it is equal to 2100 plus 400. Therefore 5m, it is equal to 2500, and therefore m, it is equal to 2500 divided by 5. Therefore m, it is equal to 500 rupees. M is equal to 500 rupees. Now m is the amount Rafiq has. So Rafiq has amount 500, Rafiq's initial amount. Rafiq's initial amount. It is equal to ₹500. Okay. After understanding some word problems, you have to solve practice set 12.2. Okay.